Hello, I'm Ralph Iannotti. Coming up tonight on the KDKA News at 11, the Allegheny County Health Department has now verified 4 new measles cases in Allegheny County. We're told it was a family of 4. 3 of the individuals were vaccinated and 1 was not. We'll talk to health officials tonight about the latest information. Now, these 4 new cases are in addition to 1 earlier case we told you about earlier this week, involved a man who was traveling overseas who had not been vaccinated. We'll have the latest on the measles outbreak tonight on KDKA News at 11. Join me then.